When you look inside your rabbit pen and you see apple twigs that look like this, that means it's time to take these twigs out. These, your rabbit probably isn't going to chew very much on these, and you're going to start getting, if they're an angora rabbit, you're going to get bits of fluff and wool stuck into the sticks. So your rabbit would probably appreciate some new apple twigs at that point.